Lock your hands! Holy shit! Blackburn!
Am I glad to see you? In about half an hour, this place is gonna be every fucking man for himself. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here. Misfit, this is Misfit 1-3. I think I'm almost back at the staging area. I don't know, this place looks real different without any frickin' buildings.
I got the door. Come on.
Milnet was saying there's riots all over the fucking city. And get this, a coup in Iran.
Sponsored by your friendly neighborhood PLR.
Stop me if this is incorrect. Farouk al-Bashir and the PLR seize power in Iran almost the same day as the earthquake. They become a threat. A few weeks later, we send in 50,000 Marines to take them out. We go to war in Iran.
Is this a history lesson?
What part did you play in going after al-Bashir?
That's a broad question.
Well, then I will narrow it down. Your first mission.
Initially, our role was to do BDA after airstrikes in the northern quarter of Tehran.
Battle damage assessment. Why were you doing that?
It was procedure. We were looking for a high-value target fast air was supposed to hit.
So far as I can tell, you don't have a great history of following procedure.
Tell me about your interaction with Lieutenant Colby Hawkins. She was an F-18 pilot?
She? Don't know her.
As you went in,
She took part in an airstrike on al-Bashir.
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some Whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is going to fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran in the Mehrabad airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor, 9.7. Okay, let's rock and roll.
Miles. I have a flight to Angels 3. The deck goes west. some fuel trucks crossing the tarmac. Looks like they're headed for fighters. How copy?
Tracker 2-2, we're lasing targets for you now. How copy?
Roger. Pulling in. Stand by.
4-6, copy. Okay, Hawkins. Switch to infrared. Find them.
4-6, reference the main terminal. There's one across the runway now.
Keep the tracker on target.
That's a nice story. I don't see how it connects.
What do I gotta draw you a map? Al Bashir was never there. That's why you went in.
Now, we knew he was in Tehran somewhere. He'd gone into hiding.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon? There was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan when I saw
Solomon. I've got a question. Al Bashir was their JFK. We should have left him where he was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this, and I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found the nuke in Tehran.
That is a big city.
It is. No gun trucks yet.
No. The wheels of fate turn slowly, my brother.
Misfit, this is Haymaker.
Send traffic.
Misfit, BDA of airstrike targets turned up inconclusive. How 300 hours forward elements of Colonel Garrison's regiment took to Via Bridge. This puts Misfit and Haymaker in position to capture enemy structures housing strategic intelligence break. Your first objective is Kuptir apartment complex beyond the canal. We will commence the assault in one mic. Get ready to step off, Al.
Copy that. There's Haymaker. We're going. All call signs, Misfit. We on mission launch. Repeat, we on mission launch.
Sir, roger.
Blackburn, order up. Go! Go! Go!
Thank you.
Captain Brady!
Outstanding job securing the apartments. One tree build a tap for Mister for this mission. You're with us.
Sir, I'm wondering about this route. Take us right up. I mean, that's all Badlands after the tunnel, sir. I just agreed to be ambushed. Why don't we just shoot ourselves and save them the trouble?
Seriously, we're gonna get jacked.
Frankly, gentlemen, I'm not hearing the aggression I'd like. Keep scanning.
Nothing yet.
RPG, overpass!
Motherfucker, that was a T-90 and I'm still breathing. I'm better than good. I'm fucking awesome.
Blackburn! Blackburn, you okay?
Yeah? There's gotta be a way out of here.
Let's go!
Get here in time. I think that's the back.
I guess so.
Fucking T-90's back. We gotta do something.
Go.
Building
Boost me up.
I'm in.